Welcome to the online classes. We have to revise the chapter 2, that is to be magnetic effect of current carrying pattern. In the previous lecture, we have discussed term magnetic field, SI unit of the magnetic field, that is to be Tesla, and various units, that is to be the unit of the magnetic field. Now we have to discuss how we draw the magnetic field lines of the current carrying. Magnetic field lines property. Magnetic field line. Simple, we have to see here. This is our bar magnet. Bar magnet. This is N and this is S. Bar magnet is a rectangular section magnet. Rectangular section method magnets. This is a bar magnet and this is our N pole. And this is our south pole. Magnetic field lines originated from the north pole and terminated at the south pole. These are the south pole. Magnetic field lines are entering in the south pole. And outgoing from, it is considered to be outside of the magnet, but inside the magnet it travels from south pole to north. This is the basic parts. This is the basic constructions that's to be analyzed by the practical nature. How the electric field lines are originated. So we have to see that the electric field lines, the magnetic field lines are originated from the north pole and entering in the south pole. And inside the bar magnet, it travels from south pole to the north pole. This is the first basic property that we analyze. What is the second basic property of the magnet? We have to see that any half the loop of the magnetic field lines is to be considered. And this makes a closed loop. This is a closed loop. It means magnetic field lines always form a closed loop. This is also a basic property. Magnetic field lines are exit from a and pull and enter in S pole outside of the outside of the magnet. Inside the magnet, inside the magnet, it travels south to north. And the second property, magnetic field lines
is always formed a closed loop. Magnetic field lines always form a closed loop. And next point, does not intersect each other. Three basic properties that yesterday we discussed was magnetic field lines are exit from north pole and entered from the north. And inside the magnet, that it is travels south to north pole. The second basic property, this is always forming closed loop. Third basic property, it does not intersect each other. These are the basic properties. And we have also know that magnetic field lines is more represent more magnetic field it means if the field lines are more if the field lines is more the intensity should be more. Here the fields are to be closer condition, then magnetic field intensity is always, that is the basic concepts of properties.